New information in an officer-involved shooting in Hampton. Police identified the suspect. 30-year-old Christopher Rice of Newport News faces charges of malicious wounding of a law enforcement officer and trespassing. Police say he hit an officer in the head with a baseball bat Tuesday at the Winfort dealership on West Mercury Boulevard. That is when another officer opened fire. The suspect is in the hospital with life-threatening injuries. The officer is out of the hospital.